believe I was in that laparotomy for 5 hours. It was with Mr. Lamar, though, in complete silence. It's like 10 appendectomies. I mean, I don't think there's anyone in Brighton left with one. It's been an absolutely awful day. And then, okay, so then Mr. Clark was like, oh, I really want to do this inguinal hernia repair, but the patient was in flash pulmonary edema, barely had blood pressure. But actually, he's quite fit, so I don't really mind. But, you know, still, it's been such a crap day, and I haven't even had my 7th cup of coffee yet.
Oh, oh my God. I'll
get you one.
Booking a laparotomy on.
Oh, God.
Here's your form. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, see you later.
Well, there's no information yet on this form.
Yeah. But my pot noodle's getting cold, so
we
I'll see
can't
you later.
Sleep. Oh, my God! I can't believe these surgeons! It's just ridiculous. Can you see what they have to put up with?
Beep.